What's up, travelers?
We're your favorite travel guides. I'm Eka.
And I'm Tony. And today we are here in
Dubai! Tara, sabay-sabay tayong gumala!
Let's go! Good morning, Chab! Gagala na naman tayo today! And pupunta tayo ng Dubai! Kung balitaan nyo sa news, 3 days ago, sobrang baha sa Dubai. So, akala namin, hindi kami matutuloy. Pero, thank God, okay na siya. So, kinontak namin yung hotel namin. And then, yung mga tours. And then, nag-confirm naman sila na okay na daw ngayon doon. Excited kami, pero medyo kinakabahan kasi yung ibang road sa Dubai is closed pa daw. So, yung pick-up namin sa airport, hindi namin alam kung mapipick-up kami. So, i-update namin kayo later kasi mukhang close yung office nila sa Dubai. Pero, let's hope for the best. So, ayun. Chab Eka, may sasabihin ka ba sa kanila?
Tapos balita din namin. So nag-join kami ng Facebook groups tungkol sa mga updates ngayon sa Dubai. And sa mga nakikita namin, clear naman na daw, business as usual na most of the establishments. Pero may mga roads nga na closed. So bahala na, depende kung anong mangyayari. Pero we're still hopeful kasi madami din naman sa kanila nag-encourage to continue to go to Dubai. Kasi I think they also need a tourism dahil siyempre, ilang days din sila na bagsak. But at least yung airport, nabalitaan namin na operational na ulit siya sa yung airport, yung Dubai airport.
Terminal 1 and Terminal 3. So, operational na siya. Yes. Pero congested pa din kasi yung mga na-delay yung flight, yung mga na-cancel ng flight. So, palabas ng Dubai, andun pa din sila. So, hopefully, pagdating namin doon, wala nang delay.
Yep. So, samahan nyo kami.
Tara!
Sabay-sabay tayong gumala!
Let's go! Na kami after 3 hours.
Ang dami-daming stress.
Yes. Stress na stress ako kanina. Kwenta naman sa itsura ko.
Kukwenta namin sa inyo later why. But we're finally boarding. Let's go Dubai!
See you Dubai!
This is the second time na nakasakay kami na Cebu Pacific is strictly enforcing the group number. So, good job kayo dyan. And walang delays. So far.
Inet.
Inat lang. So, pupuntahan na, mainit din.
Yes. Double whammy.
Agardo.
Story time tayo later pagdating namin sa hotel. Yes. Kung kaya pa ng powers namin.
Nagutom ako ng sobra.
10-hour flight.
Protein bar lang ang binarekpas namin.
Para gusto yung makita baon namin.
Dami.
So, meron kaming life hack. Dahil 10 hours in flight namin. And since this is the budget airline, meron namang food. At meron kaming baon. May mga nuts, energy bar. Takot kami magutom, baka hindi na kami maging chub explorer. Explorer na lang kami pag pumayat kami. Oh, ayan pa. 36 minutes pa lang. Gusto ko na pumarap.
To Dubai International Airport in United Arab Emirates.
Finally, we're here.
Pakahabang biyahe. 1 hour pa lang, gusto ko na bumaba. Hi, but we're here now.
tayo. So, bakit yung flight
ko tayo? But we're here na. And for this video, we have guests. Say hi! Oh, ayan. So, eto na po. Simula na ang aming journey. Kanina pa pala. 10 hours na pala yung journey namin.
So far, the airport, dry siya. Wala siyang kabaha.
Wala namang baha. So far, so good.
Pagod ka ba?
Ay, natulog-tulog ka kaya.
We're here!
Di ulit-ulit.
Hey, so this is our room in City Avenue Hotel, Indira. So, ayan. Malaki naman siya. There's a big bed. And centralized aircon. They have sockets beside the bed. They have more sockets here in the work table. And they have a ref. Coffee, water. TV. Not sure yet kung smart TV siya. May upuan. And then, they have a safety deposit box here. And more closet space right here. CR naman. May rain shower. Medyo malaki naman. Here. They also have soap, small lotion, ayan. And there's a bidet. Yes, that's important. So, here. Our first meal here in Dubai. We got butter chicken. Biryani rice and roti, and they gave us vegetables. Kami na daw gumawa ng salad. Okay. Breakfast at our hotel. They have French toast. They have porridge. This is lentil soup, baked beans, and I don't really know what that is. Oh, shakshuka! There's shakshuka! And croquette potatoes, sauteed vegetables, chicken sausage. They have boiled eggs. They have a cereal bar, bread. Breads and Arabic bread with honey and jam. Plus the salad bar. We have yogurt muesli. Nice. Coffee and juice.
Good morning, Chabilis.
We're here at the hotel restaurant having our first breakfast. So, kain lang kami. Good morning from
Dubai! Ang ingay, mayroong plano.
Ang lapit ng airplane.
So, today we're going to Burj Khalifa and Dubai Mall.
Guys, tignan nyo yung Karim namin. Karim is like their Grab here. We're riding a
Black Lexus. Ayan na siya, parating na siya.
Good morning, sir. Okay, we're on our way to
Burj Khalifa.
Burj Khalifa.
Bakit tahimik mo?
We hailed Karim. So it's like their Grab or Uber here in Dubai. Let's go. So ito siya. Pagbok sa kanya parang Grab din.
So we're here at the top of the Burj Khalifa. Actually, sa baba pa lang kami, hindi pa kami umaakit. Paakit pa lang. Hi! So we are here in Burj Khalifa. Pero nandito pa lang kami sa entrance.
Actually, nasa... Ito yung bilihan ng ticket behind us. But para hindi na kayo pumila, syempre you want to get your tickets via Klook. Kaya nang ginawa namin, we got ours via Klook. And we'll put the link below para hindi na kayo mahirapan. And you can use our promo code
Chub Explorers
to get discounts on your booking. Tara, akitin natin ang Burj Khalifa.
See you sa taas.
Let's go. So we got this through Klook. We will put the link below if you also want to book your Burj Khalifa tickets via Klook. Ticket for 1 p.m.
Perfect. It's a voucher. Go to line number 3. Click the physical ticket and then go up.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Good morning.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Hi. Hello, Kabayan.
Welcome to Burj Khalifa.
Ito na for 2 na to.
Ito
na.
2.
We have our
ticket. Paakyat ng Burj Khalifa.
Let's go! Sabay-sabay tayong umakyat sa Burj Khalifa. So, they have prohibited items here, pero may lockers naman, so pwedeng iwan doon. Hello, sir.
Hello.
We are already in.
Ayan na.
Ayan na siya.
Ito na. Ito na. Uwi na kami. Thank you. Bye. So on the way to the top, they show bits and pieces of the history of Burj Khalifa. Ayan. May mga information on its beginnings and history. So they started January 2004 and by 2009, the completion of the spire, pipejacking.
Gawa pa ng mga habibi. Or chabibi.
Chabibi. Hello, chabibis. Hello, Chubs, Dubai! We're at the 125th floor of Burj Khalifa. Ang ganda dito.
That's Dubai.
Yeah.
And that's Rafa.
Our friends.
Saya dito guys, ang taas.
Sobra.
Tapos yung elevator from the ground to 125th floor, 77 seconds lang. Nagpa-flat ng tenga namin.
Pero hindi naman ako nahilo. Ikaw?
Slight lang. Medyo nahilo ako. Pero ikot tayo dito, so we're allowed to go around 125th and 124th floor. So,
tara! Tara!
So there's a souvenir shop here. They're selling different merch like magnets, mugs, stickers, wallets, bags, shirts.
high tech of all high techs. So they have this touchscreen thing here where they show the ano, buildings, kung ano sila, kung anong lugar yan. OMG, we've been to different towers, but this one so far has the best, ano, pinaka high tech na label.
Here.
So, ito yan. Okay, they also have these screens wherein para kang nasa glass window, but it's really just screen. Ayan. That's the fountain sa may Dubai Mall sa baba ng Kalinga. I don't know. Burj Al Arab is right there. And you take the stairs to go to 124th floor. So, dito lang kami sa 124th floor. Wala naman na bago sa view.
Ganun din. Mas ano lang, tumaas lang yung glass. Saka
open.
Open yung ano.
Yes, open siya. Pero guys, hindi mainit ah.
Uh-oh. Surprisingly.
Yeah, so...
Ikot,
ikot kami dito. Yan yung itsura niya.
Sobrang ganda mo, Dubai!
Yes. Hello, Chaps! Dubai!
Chabibi!
265 pesos sa lunch and all photo digital, soft copy.
Including all the photos digital.
Chabibi! So here's the certificate of the tallest building in the world, Burj Khalifa, which measures 828 meters.
That's from Guinness.
Yes.
They world record. Guinness World Record for tallest building. And there's another gift shop pagbaba nyo ng Burj Khalifa. So yung labas nito goes back to Dubai Mall. So right now, hahanap kami ng kakainan. So at the food court of Dubai Mall, they have Chowking. We're gonna have lunch at Nando's. Hey, na-meet namin dito si Cherry.
Mga kabayan natin, Mrs. Sipa, na sa Dubai.
Okay, so we ordered 1/4 chicken with 2 sides.
Okay. 1, 2,
same with Tony.
Yeah.
Yung flavor niya is Mozam paprika. And I got lemon herb. So let's eat. Oh, and then bottomless drinks. That was our lunch here at Nando's. Actually, yung nakita namin, na-excite talaga kami kasi na-try na namin to sa Malaysia and super yummy.
Yes, yeah, so twice kami kumain sa Malaysia. So kanina nag-iisip pa sino kumain ng burger. Sabi ko, ay ako gusto ko Nando's.
Nando's tayo. So we ordered the 1/4 chicken with
two sides
each. Tapos unlimited yung Coke. Yung bill namin dalawa is
154
AED. So convert ko na lang.
Sweet siya. Tapos ang bait-bait ng mga kabayan natin dito.
Super nakakatuwa. Para ka lang nasa BGC, sa dami nung nagtatagalog. Tapos ang babae talaga ng mga kabayan natin. So guys, if you're coming here to Dubai, tapos magre-restaurant kayo, make sure to give a tip.
Uh-oh.
Kasi talagang ang babait nila, sobrang accommodating nila, and ang sarap-sarap nila kausap. So yung nag-serve sa amin si Terry. Hi Terry! Shout out!
Hi Terry! Si Ate Terry.
Ayan na. Ay, hindi ko alam kung may Instagram siya or what, follow nyo, hanapin nyo na lang siya. Si Terry of Nando's. Ayan. So ikot lang kami dito sa Dubai Mall for today.
Yes, and highly recommended. So eat at Nando's.
Yo, let's go. We're just going around Dubai Mall. Pakagandang mall, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, you're there. Pachi. We're at Pachi. Sarap ng mga chocolates. They have chocolate blocks. So chocolate blocks is 345 dirhams. Pachi here in Dubai Mall. For a box of pachi like this, it's 130 AED. So nahinto kami dito ni Kabayan.
Yes.
Para sa free taste. Ano, lahat po.
Kailangan yung subukan natin.
Lahat masarap.
Ano, ang gusto ko yung raspberry. Anong favorite mo?
Ang raspberry, your chocolate chip na kasi lumagdaman. So yung talaga sa
best. Mm-mm.
Ganto siya kalang.
Ay, ito. Oh, ganyan siya talaga, oo.
Popcorn.
May popcorn? Ay, gusto ko tikman yung popcorn. Uno, ang sarap din. So, one can is 89.
And
yeah.
First, 44 pieces. Next
flavor. Ayan, may mix din siya. Pero lahat ng flavor. But you never know what you're gonna get. Because life is like a box of chocolate. Magkano yan?
149 lang. And sa dog buy mas 178 para sa dalawa.
So, itong si Miss Gemma, binudol kami. Bye! Thank you! Here's our mixed chocolate. Assorted. We got it from here at the Crafters. Guys, super bait ng mga Pinoy dito. Tuwang-tuwa kami. Thank you to the Filipinos here in Dubai for being so masipag and super bait, super kind. Taas na ako kami sa inyo. Saludo kami sa inyo, mga kabayan. Kaka-proud kayo. Sa totoo lang. Kaka-proud talaga. It's so nice here. Look at that.
So we are here at Dubai Mall. So waterfalls, also called as human waterfalls.
Malaki siya, guys. And it's a tribute to pearl diving, which is one of the main sources of livelihood here in UAE. Mostly in Dubai and Abu Dhabi, they do pearl diving there. So ayan siya. So it's a tribute to them.
Ganda.
Punta kayo dito. Medyo amoy chlorine lang. Sobrang lahi ng Dubai Mall, guys. Sobrang laki.
New Balance, oh.
Bakla ba? Iba-iba ba yan?
Pistachio.
O pistachio lahat.
Ito, walnut. Lahat po yan.
Pistachio.
Same lang pistachio.
Ito, walnut.
Ay, ang sarap. Say hi. Eh, ang sarap niya.
Masarap niyan sa ano, Americano.
Kaya nga eh. Resting here at Costa Coffee. But we didn't get coffee. We got strawberry and apple refresher and lemon hibiscus iced tea. So the iced tea, the large size, is 28 AED. And we also got water. 500 ml is 650. Tambay lang muna kami dito because we want to wait for the fountain show later. So we're here right now by the fountain. Ayan. And by Burj Khalifa. We're waiting for the fountain show. Medyo matagal pa. Kakatapos lang nung last one. So 30 minutes daw. But we waited for this. So tsatsagain na namin to. Kailangan nyo lang pumorma ng maayos kasi tingnan nyo, punong-puno. Ayan. So, medyo maraming tao gusto syempre makakita sa harapan. Kasi kanina when the show started, sobrang daming tao sa likod. So, pag nasa likod ka, hindi mo na talaga makikita yung fountain. So, dapat dito ka sa unahan. Taxi, Camry, tsaka Tesla. Yes!
Ito.
Sana all. We'll have dinner here at City Star Restaurant, shawarma. And roasted chicken. Hi, ate!
Shawarma.
So, may shawarma place sa tabi lang ng hotel namin. And ang mura ng food nila dito. So, dito kami magdi-dinner. Tapos marami sila, hindi lang shawarma.
may iba-iba pa, may Chinese food nga eh. Tapos they have sandwiches, they have shawarma, they have mga meals din, burgers, tapos may mga lassi, fruit juices, so, tapos mura lang siya. Well, at least compared to Dubai Mall, sobrang mura nung food nila dito. And this is their shawarma, it's for 6 dirhams. Diba? Shawarma pa lang, tapos may side dish ka ng sili. Siling paligang. May gulay din.
Oh, may gulay.
Beef fried, this is what we ordered, and then fried rice. And they're having mutton. So yung kinain namin ni Tony, beef fry, 13 AED. And we got the vegetable fried rice na 12 AED plus. Ubus na, pero kumuha din ako ng lassi. Tsaka ng avocado shake.
Avocado, banana.
Around 12 AED din. Sobrang mura ng food dito, guys. Ubus na. Tapos na kami. And grocery after dinner. So, katabi lang pala halos din ng hotel namin, may grocery. So, we wanna get water. Sorry, water lang talaga yung gusto namin bilhin. Pero,
mukhang hindi naman.
Mag-grocery kami. Ang saya. I love groceries. I'll get yogurt. Sarap mag-grocery sa ibang bansa, guys. From the grocery, we bought Camelicious camel milk. We'll try it. Masarap siya. So, hindi siya masyadong lasang cow's milk. Hindi ko ma-explain, pero it's good ha. Meron siyang parang nutty na flavor. Good. Tomorrow, magsa-safari kami, sabi ni Tony. Diretso na daw akong dumede dun sa camel. Sarap, sarap. I like it.
So, we will end our first vlog here.
Yes, we hope you enjoyed watching this video because we really had fun making it. If hindi pa kayo subscribe, hit the
notification bell, comment, like, and
subscribe! Pagod sa susunod na gala!
Paalam!
Bye!
Tanan-tan!